A rough stretch of Cedar Street heading into Mason is going to get a much needed makeover this year. The Ingham County Road Department will be resurfacing Cedar from College Road to Legion Drive just north of US 127. Crews will also be replacing the existing crossover lanes in the median with Michigan lefts. Traffic will be down to one lane in each direction during construction. Work is scheduled to start in early spring and be done by early fall.